Whether we wanted it or not, we've stepped into a war with the Cabal on Mars. So let's get to taking out their command, one by one. Valus D'Arik. From what I can gather, he commands the siege dancers from an Imperial land tank outside of Rubicon. He's well protected. But with the right team, we can punch through those defenses, take this beast out, and break their grip on Freehold.
News. All of his lieutenants are here. We could take down all of his guard. I'm picking up another one of his lieutenants heading this way.
Thank you.
He's in a tank. Let's go get Taurus.
Thank you.
We got him. I'll let Commander Zavala know there's one less problem on Mars.
Valas Ta'ar has finally been defeated and the Cabal Command dealt a great blow. But in the darkness rising, more fleets will come and new leaders will rise. We must be ready to face them all. Whether we wanted it or not, we've stepped into a war with the Cabal on Mars. So let's get to taking out their command one by one. Valas Ta'arik. From what I can gather, he commands the siege dancers from an Imperial land tank outside of Rubicon. He's well protected. But with the right team, we can punch through those defenses, take this beast out, and break their grip on Freehold.
got him. I'll let Commander Zavala know there's one less problem on Mars.
Valas Ta'ar has finally been defeated and the Cabal Command dealt a great blow. But in the darkness rising, more fleets will come and new leaders will rise. We must be ready to face them all. Whether we wanted it or not, we've stepped into a war with the Cabal on Mars. So let's get to taking out their command one by one. Valas Ta'arik. From what I can gather, he commands...